It's a healing request by Lucas.
Hello, YouTube!
Oh, you're Monsieur Dark Lord.
Hi.
Oh, I see you're in a party right now. That's just perfect. I'm here to cordially invite you to the headquarters of the First Colors.
First what?
The First Colors, that's my guild. I told the chief about you two and she said we could use a couple new members.
Really?
Are you saying we can already join a guild?
Yep, at least never heard of any rule against it.
True engineer.
Of course, the first would like to meet you first. So if you're not busy right now, why don't you quickly drop by?
Absolutely, we should totally go, Leah.
Great, let's meet it in Autumn's Rise at the Old Obelisk. That's a landmark, you two can just quickly teleport there, remember?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, until then!
Hell yeah, we'll join a guild, isn't that awesome?
Come on, better not let the Dark Lord wait for too long.
A guild, huh?
You will meet a lot of players. I have to admit, I am a bit concerned. Remember that we must keep your amnesia secret, right? Well, I suppose you cannot tell anybody about it anyway, correct?
Darrell, your speech malfunction turns out to be quite useful.
So as they say, just go for it.
Boy.
Come on, Leah.
Right. I guess we get to get distracted from the main guild anyway. I mean, temple again, anyway.
Yeah, Autumn Rise. 5 out of 20. Oh, yeah, those are the amount of chests. That's nice to know that it just tells you from out there. And obviously.
At least this time I got myself a nice supply of juice.
And you, Lucas?
There you are! Thanks for dropping by! Let's just go straight to the headquarters. East to the northeast, just follow me.
So, how big is your guild anyway?
Not big. You're about to see it yourself.
The entrance is over there to the north.
We are.
Oh, this is the entrance to a small and humble guild area. You need a pass to enter, so here you go.
Guild pass obtained.
This item gives you access to our headquarters as well. Now then, let's go.
Nice.
And to the left.
Oh, it's like a small village.
Autumn residences. Also, I can just teleport here as well.
Almost there.
Here we are, the headquarters of the First Colors.
Oh, it's a cute little house.
Told you we're a small guild, right?
Well then, ladies first.
Where's the big cube?
I'm butchering French so much and I'm not sure if it's good or bad. Ah, the newbies have arrived.
This fellow here is Buggy.
Bonjour, Emily.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you too. Lucas, Lucas. Bringing in the girls as usual, huh?
Sure, whatever.
The others are waiting upstairs.
As usual? Don't take him seriously.
Lane, the newbies are here.
No, no!
Rifle, don't call them newbies, it's rude.
Wait, that's a... No. Come on, Chief, you know I'm joking.
Hi, look at you two. Welcome to our humble headquarters. My nickname is Helen, but you can call me Linda or just Lynn. And this is Albert.
Good day. Pleased to meet you.
Bonjour. I am Emily. Hi, Leah. A pentafist and a skiromancer. Oh, how wonderful. You two, Yandar Gil, we have members of all five classes. But I'm getting ahead of myself. Let's go somewhere comfortable. Such a cozy little house. Nothing like I had imagined. Thank you so much. It's like the house I always wanted to own. Now, of course, it's not the fortress that many people expect. But really, a few of us wouldn't know what to do with all the space, eh?
Yep. Also, it's not like we could afford the Castle of Our Dreams.
Yes, yes.
So, there are just four members right now?
Not quite, dear. Someone else joined us not too long ago, but he isn't around at the moment. So that makes five members in total.
Which is the self-righteous weather.
And you two just started playing, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, oui.
We just reached Bergen and we're about to enter the mine. How wonderful, the first real dungeon is always something special. It's the first time you'll be entering a heritage site of the ancients.
Oh?
What is that? Maybe it's what we seekers are looking for. We try to solve the secrets of the ancients, eh? Each heritage site includes a few pieces of the big puzzle. Oh, oui, the plot. That's right, dear. Did you know that the full secret of the ancients has yet to be discovered?
Really?
Oh yes, they're so crafty about it. The official path of the game will only tell you so much. They keep releasing new quests that will reward you with more information. But the puzzle has yet to be completed. And yes, this is what our guild is all about. We're the first scholars, and we study the ancients. We want to be the first to unravel the secret.
Ah, I see. And now you understand why your guild is so small.
Oh, Shruffle.
Well, I think it's nice to be in a small guild like this. There is just too much stress and responsibility with the big ones. I think it's nice.
Right, Leah? Mm-hmm. Leah, my dear, you've been so quiet all the time. Is something the matter?
Oh, she's just shy. Anyway, I'd be glad to join.
You too, Leah?
Mm-hmm. So, where do we sign?
I don't know. We have a small tradition here for new members. A quiz.
A quiz?
Oh, don't worry. It's very simple. We want to test your knowledge of the ancients. But for that, I'm afraid you first need to complete the temple mine in Bergen. Just make sure to read everything at the heritage site, and you should be well prepared.
Yeah, course, sounds good to me.
Come on, Leah, let's do the dungeon! That's the spirit. It was a pleasure to meet you two. Feel free to drop by whenever you like. Oh, and I suppose now is a good time to share contacts too.
Yay!
Alright, tell me when you're ready for the quiz.
All right, then. Interesting. Let's try that.
Hi.
Hello, hello! Trying out contacts via DL. Yep, modern communication as you'd expected. But with holograms representations the full package. It's weird if you think about it, a hologram of your avatar. So the player is hidden behind the avatar as well as the hologram? Pretty indirect, huh?
Hi. Yeah, dear. We just shared contacts and I already get a message. How sweet. I'm really looking forward to your quiz. I prepared the best questions for you too. Don't worry, dear. I'll keep it simple. Hi.
Good day. Is something the matter?
It's rather strange to contact someone just to say hi, isn't it?
Hi.
Hello, you reached the voicemail of First Colors member Boggy. Please leave a message after the beep.
Beep!
You almost voted, didn't you? You totally did.
Okay, I like these gills. Small gills are great. But yeah, you can just do this and decide. Wait, more importantly.
Exploration!
Oh, damn.
You saw through my tricks, didn't you, game?
Guild or something? I guess we'll find out eventually. Last minute hero, so. That's an interesting guild name. Anyway. Now we can teleport. Over there.
You got rid of all them dirty flowers already.
Mm-hmm.
Great, now really. Great, you really helped us out there. We would have fallen behind with our mining operation otherwise.
Mm.
Here, take your reward, fresh from the mines. But there will be more where that came from in the future.
Bye.
Oh, nice time for a level up. Can't really afford an upgrade. Even if I could, what would I get? I guess that might be. HP regen is something I can want to upgrade. Do I have any equipment to regen? Has SP regen, so maybe this one that adds HP regen? I have to find that one, I guess. Well, not right now.
Greetings, Seeker! Ah, I see you acquired the mine pass. Allow me to lower this barrier for you. Before you go in, I warn you, some monsters inside will weaken you by causing chill and burn. Should that happen, drinking water will help you recover. Here, take some. Please stay safe and be prepared. Godspeed. Alright then,
Here comes a big one, yeah?
Oh. I think we're ready, no? Should we enter the dungeon?
Yes.
All right, let the race begin.
For some reason, I thought that the movement would be limited to the... to the ground areas or whatever. That doesn't seem to have done much. I just realized. Simple enough. And that moves the circle. Nice. Okay. That moves that around. Oh. So basically, I need to do this. Simple enough. And that gives me an item. Silver key? Mine key. Good enough. And that's the exit point that would explain. Which means. Oh, right. Okay, how do I actually. Oh. A moment when you solve it by accident. This is going to be... Hmm. that, that's gonna be the last one. Which means... That doesn't really work, does it? Yeah, for some reason I thought... I didn't notice there were two of the same. There's nothing moving it to the right. Positioning might be a bit skewed, but... Oh. Well, like I said, it was a bit skewed. There we go. Women detected one. Thank you, Gadget. Get breaked. Or broken or whatever. That works.
How do I get to you?
I knew it was. It was a bit too obvious, not to. Why else would they put them on me? Some way to carry it or use my own or something. That would likely be a thing I would do. Oh, that's so interesting. I guess I don't know something related to that, hopefully soonish. Okay. also need to be a name shot. There we go.
Mikey.